happy birthday, that one show. What? Only been a month? Are you kidding? That's a big deal. And I'm ready to celebrate. Top about four episodes because I got BBs in my head. Okay, not really, but it's the easiest way to give a quick explanation of the kind of chaos that goes on up here. So pretend that this is a thought. I chose to use BBs to represent my ideas because it's shiny and makes a lot of noise as it pings around a glass container fighting to be the center of attention. Now, one thought isn't a bad thing, even two or three. They're manageable. But for a person like me, the thoughts keep coming, uncontrolled, taking away the attention from each other thought that I have. And little by little, it becomes insane and maddening. In short, I have ADHD. I'm not going to go into great detail about that here, but what I will do is mention that from this point forward, every episode will have a link to my blog entitled That One Show Companion, A Case Study in Faith and ADD. It's a place where you can go if you're truly bored and want to know about the in-depth, behind-the-scenes things that go on. It's fun to read. Yes, you can do that there. It's also a place where I will be open, but not pushy, about my faith. And what I consider to be the most important asset of this blog is that it will reveal ADD, ADHD in a way that many of you have never known. You know, 90% of the time, that one show's aim will be to entertain. The blog, on the other hand, is going to be a more serious look into the devastating and misunderstood condition of ADD, ADHD. You know, if you would take a moment and go over there and read specifically the newest article that is up entitled ADD, ADHD, you may recognize some of the conditions. And you may recognize that you have a friend or an acquaintance that has these symptoms. If you do, do them a favor and send them to that site. It's not the end-all information of everything that you possibly need to know, but it's a place to start. It's a place that I'm starting. I'm beginning a journey to restoration, and I want to do everything in my power to make sure that I share my discoveries, my failures, and my victories in the hope that it may help some other person that is trying to deal with this maddening condition and having no idea why they do the things that they do. Seriously, don't blow this off. You could literally be saving a life. Now, after this, I decided I should throw a little extra something. I've got a video down there, not one that I did, but check it out. You may have seen it already. It's one of my favorites. And get a laugh out of that. Come back next week. I won't be so serious, I promise. I'll get funny.